I was suffering from osteoarthritis of my right knee joint for last 10 years. The pain increased considerably over last 6 months, and finally I could not even take a single step without agony. The preoperative pain was so severe that it was coming in the way of my daily life, my daily chores, and my visiting patients and looking after them. So my life was affected in a lot of ways because of the pain and the deformity. I had a limp and I had no confidence in going anywhere alone. So when I could not even take a step without agony, that was the moment I decided that I would undergo a knee replacement surgery because I wanted my normal life back. And now my hunt began for a competent orthopedic surgeon. A friend of mine suggested Dr. Narayan, who's his name, who works in Fortis Hospital Bannerghatta Road, which is very near to my place also. So I decided to go and visit him. And when I visited him in hospital, Fortis Hospital Bannerghatta Road, that moment I knew that he was going to be my surgeon.
Dr. Anupama Kumar is a senior rheumatologist who deals with rheumatological problems, and she's quite a reputed rheumatologist in the city. Ironically, she herself developed knee pain due to a rheumatological condition. When I saw her, she was in a lot of pain, and also her activities of daily living was affected badly. We had to consider a total knee replacement on this doctor. She also had a peculiar problem of metal allergy. Knee replacement being a metal, we had to be very careful in terms of the implant what you use for the knee replacement surgery to avoid the metal allergy in the knee. Her operation went on well as planned. She also recovered very well post-operatively. In about 4 to 5 days time, she was able to manage her daily activities and she was discharged home. Currently she is doing very well, and she is back at her practice, and also she is doing all her normal activities at house.
The hospital is very clean and the environment is hygienic. The sisters are very cooperative. The physiotherapists do their jobs very well, and I was taken very good care of in my post-operative period. Dr. Narayan Hussain and his team would come to see me daily twice, and all of them had very excellent bedside manners. So I was very happy with them. The pain management and the other things were looked after very well by all the staff in Fortis Hospital, Bannerghatta Road, and I was very happy.